I thought about it for half a minute when I was in elementary school. I did not consider it seriously till I was in graduate school. So it influenced me, but not till later.
Mm. Well, when it came up later, was it a surprise?
Oh, without a doubt. I was in graduate school. I was going through a rough time. I went to Mass on like August 15th, or I know it was a feast day. And while I was at Mass, I had a vision of myself in an oblate habit. And I said, I don't think so. So I came back east. And then was when I started to really sort of consider, I need to do something else. I actually ran a summer program for kids, and then I said, well, maybe I could do something like this. That's when I started getting serious about it. So I started going to Baltimore for like a week at a time, staying with the sisters and saying, okay, now I need to move to Baltimore. And then, so it took me about 11 years to really say my yes, no joke. That's not an exaggeration. Mm-hmm. From the time I had the vision to the time I entered, yeah, it was like 11 years. Mm-hmm. Slow learner, what can I say?